It wasn't a perfect campaign. There is no such thing. But I was on the way to winning until the combination of Jim Comey's letter on October 28th and Russian WikiLeaks raised doubts in the minds of people who were inclined to vote for me but got scared off. I take absolute personal responsibility. I was the candidate. I was the person who was on the ballot. And I am very aware of, you know, the challenges, the problems, the shortfalls that we had.